mine's a little sweeter. Let's see, she's the, let's see, the producer of Dr. Sketchy's RBA. Sounds a little sketchy. Better keep an eye on this one. She can often be seen at the Richmond Burlesque Review. Again with the burlesque. Does that have anything to do with burlesque? Oh. Anyway. Well, this one, she's gonna steal her way into her heart, supposedly. All right, you ready, boys? Hope you took your blue pills. It's time for Melody Magpie.
Thank you.